Hello guys, I have a want to paint this one because this one it was a dent before, and I'm gonna show you how to paint it. And you have to buy some sandpaper and the color painting. I bought this in an English color, so you can buy it in an English color shop. So they are supplying paint in there all. And I'm gonna put in my video the link so you can buy those from the store. Okay, now this one, I just sanded this one all the way because it was dim. And right now I sand it already, so I have to do anything is to first paint it now in the first coating using this. They give me this English color and they mix it up with any kind of color you want, like in the car, and paint it right away without going to auto body shop paint, so you can do it by yourself. Alright guys, and I'm gonna paint it now. First coating. See how it looks later. Here's the result after I paint with the third coating. See guys, so easy. Just paint it, sand it first, and then paint it. So it saves you money. I hope it helped you guys on how I spray it, and you can do it by yourself. I hope you like my videos. Thank you for watching.